Hey everybody, I'm back with another video, this time, Puzzle & Dragons. So, I'm not gonna do very many since I'm not that good, but I decided to do a hatch to see, to show people what the rates are. So, let's see what I can get. I'm mainly hoping for either Kali or Raphael. Let's go. Alright, gold, plus. Ooh, Amaterasu. Okay. Next. Come on. Ah, crap. I don't know what this is. Okay. Man, something. Ah, oh, come on. Damn. Oh gosh, what the heck? Okay, so of course only Amaterasu. Let's see. Come on, Raphael. Okay, so let's see. Raphael Ski, I don't plan. Oh hey, finally, someone was in the rate-ups. Okay. Attack increases up to 600. Oh crap. Jammers. Reduces wood and light damage. Alright, so let's just fuse Sharon into Sharon. That was a really crappy pull. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I got Amaterasu and Algedi. Okay. So I'm pretty happy with Amaterasu, at least. I can't even hold it yet, damn. Okay. Let's see what I need for. Okay. Well, that was my pull. I hope you enjoyed. And see, in my misery, because we're getting these three. Crap. So, post in the comment section if any of these three are good. I know these two are okay. Especially Amaterasu, she's really good. But I don't know about these three on the top. The fire ones that I got, even though this is a Heaven's Gaia. Alright, see you in the next one.